Our remaining 14 dancers have been in Hollywood for the better part of a month now. It's been incredible watching their journey as viewers, but how has it been for them? We thought tonight we'd let them remind us of their highs and lows since they first took to the stage in this studio. Let's start with Janette and Brandon.
Being on the show the last couple weeks has been everything that anyone can ever want. It's been really, really, really fun.
Week one, we did Foxtrot. It was a little difficult, but in the end result was beautiful. She was beautiful, I was beautiful. It was just a beautiful dance.
We were a little concerned because of the last lift at the end.
The lifts were just looked effortless.
The judges liked it, so it went really well for us the first week.
Week two, we did disco. Oh, Doriana. It was a fast and furious routine that was not letting us breathe at all.
That was insanity. My mom's like, I can't believe he lifted you at the end and you didn't fall and you guys pulled that off. My God.
In the end, we sparkled in the light.
Last week, we got hip hop, and that was a cool one because I was dressed up like a rock star and I had to wear like big heels and boots and like crazy fishnets.
It was a battle of the sexes. And of course, I won, sorry, Janette, but.
Brandon thinks he won, but at the end, I'm on top.
My dance teacher actually had 95 people at her house watching. Their reactions when they saw me do hip hop is like, what? They're like, I didn't know you could do that. And I was like, I didn't know either.
Taking them into week four are Jean-Marc Genereau and his wife, France.
This week we're gonna do a cha-cha-cha.
Ooh.
Boom.
Hot. Cha-cha-cha.
One, two, three.
And go.
We need something very sassy.
Yeah, sexy, like, yeah.
Like, I know somebody's like, sexy. Mm-hmm.
It's fast, it's sexy, it's hot, and it's like rushed.
It's like straight Miami for us. So she's feeling it. She's in like the and I'm just like, yeah.
One wrong foot.
Oh, the crotch. Oh, God.
One wrong direction of turning, and everything gets blown away.
Not only is it fast, it's dangerous.
Oh! Ah!
And back and
forth. Oh, my God, are you okay?
Ow! Yeah, it's dangerous. Little cha-cha. So hopefully it'll all come together by showtime, but we'll see. You need a lot of rehearsal.
We already know that Mary likes her cha-cha rough, but does she like it dangerous? Please welcome Janette and Brandon.